somewhere around here.
I heard you say. But lately it feels like every day it comes.
I know. It shows you how few the battle is performing. Even more the reason to take this report seriously.
Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I must do. I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
Thank you. something.
Saying we don't have enough salt?
Yes, sir. We use it for cooking, of course, but we also use it on wounds and for purifying the dead.
So at the rate people are dying, we're out then?
Yes, sir. That's why many on the battlefield are falling ill.
I see. We'll need to find a way to get some salt then.
Thank you.
something.
Told those morons to give it a rest. But they don't. They just keep sending more. Such a pain in my... You one of them Nightjar cronies?
No.
Of course not. There's something different about you. But I'd say you're in the same line of work. The name's Black Hat Badger. What's yours? Real sociable one, aren't we? First this stubborn lot, now a down-in-the-dump shinobi, and then those Ashina boys raising hell outside. Could this day get any better?
You're a fugitive.
Something like that, sure. By the by, I'm a little out of pocket these days. Got the goods, but no one to sell them to. Been waiting for someone like you to show up. Hear about this one? Rats have been swarming into Ashina Castle these days. You know the ones I mean. But there's this hell-bent old-timer cutting them up like it was nothing.
Was he wearing a Tengu mask?
Oh, so you did see him.
Yes. We spoke.
Well, ain't you just full of surprises? I'm impressed he let you keep your head. So long.
Hey, you didn't see a little scoundrel come running through here, did you? We're after one, and I'm fairly sure he came this way.
What was he wearing?
He had a black hat on, short little guy.
Thing is, nobody's passed this way at all. The only thing that did look...
Something?
truly stirs my soul. Beautiful, and yet somehow sad. As if it yearns, it calls for someone.
Hey.
Who are you calling for? Let me hear it one more time.
Hey, you.
What? Oh, my name is Jinzaimon Kumano. My duty is to patrol the moat. I've not seen you around before. Which clan are you?
I cannot say.
You cannot say, you say? So you are a shinobi, then?
I cannot say.
Your manners could use some work. No matter. If you are a shinobi, I won't press any further. Shinobi, have you ever heard someone playing the shamisen around here? I followed the sound and it led me to this well.
I have not.
Oh, is that so? I thought since you're a shinobi, you might know. I wonder who that melody calls to. I don't know why, but I can't stop thinking about it. No. It's nothing. Please forget I ever spoke of it.
Faint, but yes, I can hear it.
as if it is calling out for someone, crying. Perhaps it is calling to me.
Hey.
Every now and then, yes, I can hear it. Give me a sign. Is it me you're calling to?
What's wrong?
If it isn't the shinobi, following the sound brought me here. Can you hear it? It's faint, carried by the wind. It's coming from this hole. You hear it, do you not?
I hear nothing.
I see. Perhaps I alone can hear it. Ah, nothing else matters. I must follow that melody. That melody calls to me. At least, I believe it does.
Good sir!
I found out what the samurai want.
Oh, you mean it, good sir?
Yes. It seems they're low on salt.
Salt, you say? Well, you eat it, of course. But it's also good for purifying the dead and putting on wounds. Diseases spread quick with rotten corpses on the battlefield. Everyone's scrambling for salt. That means now's the time to cash in! Lots of people need salt. And karma shouldn't bite me if I sell it for a tad more than the going rate, right? Ah, now that that's decided, it's time to get me some salt. Thank you very much, good sir. Listen here.
My salt? Huh? I sold it for quite a pretty price. You know it's in high demand.
And that means I'm loaded with cash and product. Look, look, I've got some new items too. Buy something, please. Which is why I have a favor to ask of you, good sir.
What is it?
Looting battlefields. That's the job. I mean, that's a great way to refresh my stock, right? There are dead bodies all over a battlefield. It's a gold mine, huh? Spears, swords, armor, it's all free and for the taking. Weapons should fly off the shelves thanks to the war preparations.
What qualifications do you need?
Well, let's see. Looting the battlefield is a dirty, disgusting, and physical job. I'm looking for someone who's big and strong and thick.